to belong to a U.S. Marine. Were they on? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
Ah!
Let's get you patched up.
Lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to pick that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's open my fast ladder then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Thank you.
gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen.
Thank you. no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
God damn it! Help me out here! I'm in
Thank you. telling you, Reyes, it's mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to batten down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, Sam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got it.
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
Dr. James? I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Dr. James Whitman.
It's a fish.
It's just a fish. It's
fine. It's just
a fish. You're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you.